Hello guys, today I would like to share some of my thoughts to you. Recently, I saw this video from the new Mahabharat series that used to come on Star Plus. Krishna from this series is my favorite, and in this video he speaks about parents. He speaks that parents always want to build a path for their children. They want their children to follow the same path that they followed in the past because they know what problems will be there in the path as they have experienced them themselves. But to this, Krishna says, we always forget to ask some questions. With time, won't this path change? Won't the problems change? Second question, children are like parents, but are they completely like their parents? Their feelings, the way they think may not be something else. So the path on which the father got success, is it necessary that the child will also get the success too? And the third question, don't problems make you stronger? By facing the problem, don't you feel that you are opening gates of knowledge? I totally agree to what Krishna said, but then some thoughts struck me. If Krishna had these thoughts, he would have been one of the best parents of all time. His children should have been one of the best human beings of all times. So let me ask you a question. Do you know any one child of Krishna? I guess very few people would know the answer to this question. But then why? With these teachings and having Krishna as father, why didn't the child do something that people remember? In search of these answers, my thoughts went this way. Well, we don't actually know whether this is actually spoken by Krishna himself or not. This is actually written by the writer of this beautiful serial Mahabharat. It is actually his thoughts, right? Yeah, true, he may have got this inspiration from sacred books like Bhagavad Gita, but after all, it is the writer's words. Also, on a second thought, if suppose this is actually said by Lord Krishna, I guess he very beautifully did this on purpose. Let me explain. I did some research on Krishna's kids and found one name, Pradyuman. No, not ACP Pradyuman of CID. I know after hearing this, that name was the first thing that struck me. I found out that Vishnu, who's one of the incarnation is Lord Krishna, is never associated with children. You see, we all know that children of Lord Shiv, Lord Ganpati and Kartike. Some might also know the children of Lord Brahma as River Ganga, Lord Saraswati, etc. And there are many more, but Lord Vishnu is never associated with children. Also, his incarnations are never associated with children. Well, you might say Lord Ram and Lav Kush, but when you go deep, you will understand Lav Kush had a greater association with Mata Sita than Lord Ram. So what I feel is Lord did this on purpose, to tell the world nobody is perfect. No matter what you do, no matter how much knowledge you have, there will be always something that others have and you don't. And I guess this keeps your foot on the ground. This teaches you to respect everyone because there is always something that they have and we don't. Thank you so very much for watching this video. I have no intention of hurting anybody's feelings. I just wanted to share my views and make people think. I'm so sorry if I have said something wrong from your perspective. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you.